something like that. And he went ahead of us and he said, oh yeah, 410 and 411. And Michael and I crashed or whatever, 411. In the morning I go across the hall and I pound on 410, thinking you guys are in there, pounding like a jackass. I think I had my shirt pulled up under, over and under. And I was like, snapping at the door, like, thinking a jackass of myself. This girl opens up with her coffee and her like curling iron. She's like, yes. I was like, wrong room. She's like, yeah.
Have a good day.
Goodbye.
Come on in.
Moving to Charlotte, she's very, very gentle.
Gonna live in the Holiday Inn Express. They have great eggs.
Yes, please.